More breaking news just coming into our newsroom. St. Augustine Fire Department tells us that right now they're on the scene of a plane crash at the airport there in St. Augustine. They tell us this plane landed upside down. It crashed in the marsh just off of the runway. We do have a crew heading to the scene. We will, of course, bring you the latest on air and on the First Coast News app as soon as I get this. But again, this is taking place at the airport there in St. Augustine.